Everybody, sit your bitch ass down and listen to this true motherfucking story told by Kendrick Lamar Rose Cringe, your bitch.
Search of any Nintendo, DVDs, plasma screen, TVs in the trunk. We made a right, they made a left, they made a right, they made a left. We was just circling life, my mama called.
Hello? What you doing?
Kicking it, I should have told them. Probably about to catch my first offense with the homies. But they made a right, they made a left, they made a right, then another right. One lucky night with the homies.
Hey, that you faded, love?
Yeah, we finally got that nigga faded.
Ooh!
Ready on now.
I think he hit the wrong blunt, though.
Ooh, which one? Which one you talking about?
I hope he hit the one with the shenanigans in. I'm afraid he hit that.
Nah, that nigga straight, he ain't hit that one.
Dr. Shenanigans? Yeah, that nigga the shenanigans.
Nigga, I think we should push back to the city, for real, though.
Nigga, for what?
What's that, nigga? What's that Jeezy song say, nigga?
Hey, nigga, last time I checked, I was the man on these streets, man.
Yeah, yeah, that shit right there. I'm trying to be the nigga in the street.
There you go, man. You know how the shit go.
All right, here's the plan, love. I'm gonna use the kickback as an alibi. Wait till the sun go down, roll out, complete the mission, drop K Dot off at his mama van at the port, because I know he's trying to fuck on Shireen tonight.
Yeah, yeah, that's not gonna do.
Then we all gonna meet back at the block at about 10:30.
That's straight, bro. We should just meet up around 12. I'm trying to fuck on something too.
Nigga, shit your dumb ass back down. Nigga, you ain't finna do shit tonight. Matter of fact, nigga, get in the motherfucking car. We finna get active.